Fox, this is Red Goose. Read you loud and clear. Over.
Red Goose, you are to proceed north to Sector Cowboy, where you will escort a truck convoy commanded by a Lieutenant Sharp. Sharp will give you your orders concerning your destination. Over.
We're on our way. Out. All right, let's move it.
We'll be right back. to hear come. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I've been here a hundred new things. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
What's she saying?
She says the child's unconscious, on a ledge of some sort. She needs help to get it out.
Captain!
Yes, Sergeant?
You understand what she's saying? What she wants?
I understand.
We can walk to the well. The two of us. See if the child can be pulled out.
Sarge!
Are you willing, Captain?
Sergeant!
She's alive. We could save her. Are you willing, Captain?
Come on, you bloody idiot.
All right, Sergeant. Step by step.
Cover me.
Decken Sie meinen Rücken.
Falls off that ledge.
Sergeant, this ground was fractured by bombs. If we make one wrong move, the whole well is going to collapse.
We'll need all the men.
A truce?
It's not her war.
Call your men.
Moffat! Tully, hitch!
Ganz langsam vorwärts kommen! Es wird nicht gefeuert! Werfen Sie all die Waffen weg. Es ist Waffenstillstand, bis wir das Mädchen aus dem Loch haben. Werfen Sie weg. Darüber auf einen Haufen.
You too.
One in my truck.
Good.
Max, holen Sie es aus meinem Lastwagen.
Hitch, give him a hand.
If we put weight on that edge, it's going to cave in.
We can use this beam.
He apologizes, he panicked.
Langsam runter.
Sorry, I need another light.
Tully, get one out of the Jeep.
Was ist passiert?
There's a little girl in the way. We are trying to save her. I've called a truce.
Da herkomm! Was war sie? Was war sie mit dir? Da herkomm!
While we were working on the vehicle, we overheard another message from the Allies.
What message?
The truck convoy commander is tired of waiting for his escort. They are coming this way. Necessity forces me to end the truce.
One of your officers agreed to a truce. That makes you part of it.
I concluded that truce, Captain.
Dahilkov! Spinty!
Entschuldigung. You may continue to work on the well. Only if that man abandons the gun.
Dahilkov, is that your name? Here comes Saduni by Binti! Matuashi!
Tully!
Put das Kind raus, muss zurück.
Warte da. Binti!
Put your hands up!
Captain, I give my word as a German officer. I order you to respect this truce.
I will send your word back to Berlin.
Walla Habibi. Walla Habibi. Walla Habibi.
Yeah, lucky for us.
Saving that kid almost cost us a piece of that convoy.
50 men and 20 tons of assorted equipment for human destruction for one frightened child.
Yeah, but it was worth it. Come on, let's go.